Governor-elect Scott Walker blasted President Obama throughout his campaign. New at 6, the two men today met face-to-face. Afterward, Walker spoke exclusively to 12 News, and Kent Wainscott is here with details of that meeting. Kent.
You know, Terry, it was a relatively informal meeting, but Scott Walker went into it intending to talk business. He even sent this letter to the president earlier this week saying he hoped that they could discuss things like high-speed rail and health care, and he got his chance.
It was a sort of introductory luncheon for Walker and other newly elected governors at the White House, or actually the Blair House across the street. The president began by reaching out to the new governors, many of whom, like Walker, had run opposing the president's policies.
We have just had a very vigorously contested election, but the election's over. And now I think it's time for all of us to make sure that we're working together.
Walker told 12 News afterward that he was encouraged by the president's comments, but we'll wait to see how things turn out.
You know, the proof's in the pudding. It's one thing to be nice at a meeting like this. It's another thing to actually act on our request, which is going to be to give us essentially flexibility to act the way we want to act in Wisconsin when it comes to health care, when it comes to high-speed rail, when it comes to overall spending.
The first item on Walker's agenda was his opposition to high-speed rail, which he discussed with the man seated next to him at the lunch, Transportation Secretary Ray LaHood, who declared this summer that there was no stopping high-speed rail in Wisconsin.
John Kasich from Ohio and I both talked about our interest in seeing those dollars spent on something other than high-speed rail, willingness to talk to us, but no commitment.
The president cautioned the governors that the White House might fight them on certain issues. Still, Walker called the meeting a good first step.
For us, you know, first step, even before taking office, getting a chance to talk to the president, the vice president, his cabinet, about issues we're concerned with, and obviously a lot more work to be done.
Now, the president also strongly defended his health care plan today. Walker, of course, is one of those who has fought for changes in that. But Walker also praised the president, saying that he and his cabinet have been very good about reaching out to Walker since the election.
It wasn't all business today.
No, actually, when the cameras weren't in the room, there were some lighter moments, including some jabs, of course, involving the Packers and the Bears.
Well, he's just kidding. He said, actually, he thought the Bears had probably played some of their best games ever, and he thought the Packers were going to give him a run for it. But it was kind of fun to joke around a little bit. That, you know, being from Illinois, you can't help but have a little Packer Bear rivalry going on there.
Yeah, so that, of course, is another of the topics that the governor-elect and the president aren't going to be agreeing on anytime soon. It looks like.
And that rivalry isn't going away anytime soon either.
Right.
All right, thanks, Kiana.